copper who shot Jack and killed him. Not many people like him. Except for Charlie, which is quite nice. I'm here to answer a few of your questions, so we'll see how we go. Okay, Shirley, look, I've had some really, really good experiences. Some bad experiences, I could probably only say, walking down the red carpet at the Vogues. I walked down with Lincoln Lewis, everyone was asking for his autograph and not me, so I was left standing there, all dressed up to the nines, thought I was looking pretty smooth, and just stood there like a bouncer, which was kind of weird. Good experiences, though, is, you know, you can see sort of some people walking around not really doing much, and then they see you, you go and say hello, you get a photo, and they just walk off, you know, smiling or laughing and really happy, and that's a really good feeling. Esther fan number one. Okay, Esther fan number one. Yeah, look, there are some difficult scenes. I think the group scenes are really, really hard when you've got about 8 cast members, because we're all pretty good friends, and it only takes one person. It's usually Joshua Comtar that does something a little bit funny, and we've got to try and keep a straight face. That's always really, really difficult. You end up sort of looking over to the side, so you don't have to look at them, and that gets pretty hard. Other scenes, though, like, you know, sometimes when you've got to cry, or you've got to be really, really angry, So that would probably be some of the most difficult stuff to do. Okay, Emma, yes, I have had a few people do a few things to me because they think that Angelo is real and that I am Angelo, I'm not Luke. I happened to kill a guy on the show called Jack Holden, and a lot of people liked him. So I was at the supermarket one day, and as I was sort of in the line, I've got my trolley there, a lady has actually walked in, pushed my trolley out of the way and said, I can't believe you killed Jack, and literally stood in front of me in the line. And I just said, I didn't know what to say. I said, oh, no, sorry, no, Angelo did it. She said, no, you did it. And all the people around us all had a bit of a chuckle. So some people think that it's completely realistic, which is great. People sort of, they don't want to get photos because I killed Jack, and I don't want to get a photo with a murderer. And, you know, so that's a little bit weird. But I do get some people patting me on the back because my character's with Esther Anderson, Charlie Buckton. So that's it's always a positive. If I can kill someone to be with her, that's alright. Jen, thank you very much for liking Angelo. That's great. Got 2 fans now, my dad and you. I do like lawn bowls. It's one of the only sports where you can just sort of take your time, because most of the people that play it are a little bit older, so you can stroll, you can talk the whole time. It's quite nice. Look, I'm very, very much into my fitness and that sort of stuff. So, yeah, you know, getting out in the park, kicking the footy around. I also love cooking, so take me to a fresh market somewhere and I'll just go crazy. And, look, I just love hanging out with friends. I'm a big sort of socialite. I don't like being by myself very often. So, more than likely, if you ever see me down the street, there'll be someone next to me or there'll be a group of us out. So, okay, Tony, when my character first killed Jack and it was revealed on television, I had mixed reactions. You know, a lot of people come and said, I can't believe you did that. Why did you kill Jack? You know, you should be in jail. And a few other people said, look, I think it's great that we've got a baddie in the bay. And, you know, we thought you were really nice, but then you turned into this bad guy. So it was kind of nice to have, they really liked the character on the show. So mixed reactions, but majority of people really didn't like me. I still get people giving me the filthy looks and, you know, not wanting to be around me, or they'll actually yell out abuse at me from a distance in a car as they drive off. Lynette, okay, if I could play any character on the show, I'd like to have a go at playing Colleen, because I think, the aprons that she wears are fantastic. She's got a great little sort of bop in her voice and that sort of stuff. That's always fun. Or Alf, because he's in pretty much every scene on the show. Talking to everyone about every storyline every day. So I don't mind that either. Nicola Louise, okay, I support the Parramatta Eels Rugby League Football Club in Sydney, New South Wales, Australia, Earth, solar system, because I grew up in the western suburbs of Sydney, and where my family was situated was about 20 minutes from the Parramatta's home ground, so if we wanted to go and see a game, we had to drive to the Parramatta. Everywhere else was too far, so you just grow up supporting that team, and because the rest of my family supports them, if I supported someone else, I'd probably be thrown out of the house at the age of 3. so didn't really have a choice. Irene, I absolutely love the UK. I went there once in 2000 and fell in love with the place. I would love to get back there. I would love to do a panto. Ray speaks about the panto so highly. So, look, one day, I really do hope I can get over there. Waiting for an invitation. If not, I'll come over there, knock on some doors and hunt them down and try and get on the stage. Jill, yes, very, very happy that Angelo and Charlie are back together. I've done a lot of my scenes with Esther Anderson over the years, and you start to work, when you work with someone a lot, you start to work well with them. You know when they're doing a certain thing, where they're going and that sort of stuff. And Esther and I get along really well, so it's always nice to work with a friend. And yeah, I think Angelo and Charlie, they're a good couple. They've both been through some really, really traumatic things in their lives, and they've both been really, really supportive of each other. And so I think it's good that they get back together. I mean, the fact that she's beautiful, she's athletic, she's charming, she's intelligent, she's funny, and she's just dreamy, and you know, I wish we could go on long walks on the beach. I don't think that's got nothing to do with it. But no, I think it's very, very, very nice that Angelo and Charlie are back together. I love you. Well, that's it for me, guys. Thank